Hello there, litterbugs, and welcome to the Classic English Literature Podcast. It's a ramble through the wide, beautiful meadow of British literature. Now, this is where rhyme gets its reason, and today's episode features Shakespeare's rhymiest play, I think it is, and one of his most popular, almost certainly his most popular comedy. That's right, we're talking about A Midsummer Night's Dream. Now, how much reason we get from this phantasmagoric nocturnal hallucination remains to be seen.